ConsumerQueen.com goes to Kroger's. Well, hubby and I decided to go to Texas just to get do a little getaway, and I just happened to bring my coupon box along, and we stopped by Kroger's where we met a sweet lady at Texas. She is off one of the Texas Great Deal loops, and I was able to share coupons with her, and she shared coupons with me as well. This is just a portion of what I got. These items were over $100, and I only paid $20. We have Cottonelle, 4 packs of those. We have Glade, we have Quaker, we have Hillshire Farm salads, and also wraps. We have basic paper towels, so we have four or five packages of those. Landofrost lunch meat, Danimals yogurt, pasta, Buddy soap, canned chicken, Barilla pasta sauce, Barilla pasta, Suddenly salad, Chef Boyardee, more Barilla, lots of Barilla. French's mustard, Tabasco sauce, soft soap, Kling, Worcestershire sauce. I guess us Oklahomans cannot pronounce that. I hope you can see everything. I would have had a lot more of this if I would have been more prepared and cut my coupons. This just goes to show, make sure you're always organized and have all your coupons cut out and ready to go at a moment's notice, because you never know when you're going to hit a sale. Check out more deals at ConsumerQueen.com.